address to the nation tonight, just sort of about